North Korean leader Kim Jong-un ordered the demolition of hotels built by South Korea at North's Mount Kumgang Resort, state media reported on Wednesday. The facilities were built by South Korea and its tourists visited the resort between 1998 and 2008. Tours to the resort were cancelled in 2008 after a North Korean soldier killed a South Korean. Tourists subscribe to the channel for more news.